Hello, this is Hirodov YouTube channel, and now I will show you the TS MIDI interface for Amiga computers. This is a very special MIDI interface that added something which the Amiga lacked and was weep behind the Atari ST. It was MIDI ports. Unfortunately, the Amiga didn't have any MIDI ports, but thanks to hardware like this, TS MIDI Interface, MIDA, which stands for Musical Instruments Digital Interface, the Amiga can have one MIDI in, four MIDI outs, and one MIDI through port. It's very easy to install. You just insert it in the serial port. Serial interface is fast enough for the Amiga. Serial port, and for the MIDI is serial interface anyway. You just plug it in the serial port. If you have Amiga 1000, you have to be careful because the serial port is different there, but here it fits. You can fix it like this, and even with short cable it can stand here, and you just connect, for example, MIDI out here, and the other side of the MIDI cable goes to the musical instrument. Here is the TS MIDI interface connected to this Amiga 1200 with the serial port. It has hard drive installed, and I have installed the software Bars and Pipes Professional. In the first MIDI in port, I have connected it with MIDI to USB cable to my Amiga X1000 Amiga 1 computer. And the MIDI out first one is connected to this Korg PA50 in port. Let's start Bars and Pipes Professional now. And the TS MIDI interface works. What happened now during the initialization? What was received in the MIDI in went through the MIDI out. Additionally, now I can load a song. Open this Brandenburg demo. What? Oh, wait, it's an old machine with 68020 processor. But it works! TS MIDI interface works! I can edit and load and play classic songs on classic Amigas, and I can use MIDI 2, MIDI in, MIDI out, 4 MIDI ports. For out, one MIDI for in, and one MIDI through port. Pretty nice, eh? So my Amiga is no more lacking MIDI ports, thanks to this TS MIDI interface. Excellent! Excellent interface that works. Pretty nice. And the Amiga is making some clocking sound. Here is another test setup of the TS MIDI interface. Here I have Octamed Professional 4.0. And now it starts playing Firelight song. And after some seconds, it starts playing partially from the Korg Pa synth. This is composition of several instruments, Amiga and Korg. That is what is MIDI all about. You control each instrument to perform its task. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.